and he gives it absolutely everything when he's behind the wheel. A very exciting driver to watch on race cam. Look at how close he is to the back of Richard's car.
Mark Skaife, towards the end of his career, was the best driver in the country for sure.
An amazing time, 12.8 seconds earlier in the week.
Very emotional in a lot of ways.
We led the race all day. I can't believe this. We won the race. That's how it is.
A great guy, a terrific friend, and we got on really, really well together.
Hard to beat, hard to race against.
Watch horsepower now as young Skaife guns the Nissan down the inside.
I overly compare Brock's the Lowndes and Skaife is the Moffat. Mark's got to work very hard his job, and did work very hard his job. And when you see the way he's done that in the period of time he's raced, the number of years he's raced, it's typical of Alan Moffat's style.
I always knew him as a very fine driver.
He deserves all the success he's got.